Kapil Dev, you don't need introductions. So I'll bypass them. Dr. Satish Ganta is he's a pediatrician, and he runs the Little Star Hospitals in Hyderabad. And he is also the founder of the Choice Foundation, one of the main founders of the Choice Foundation. Choice Foundation, you'll get to know a little more. He'll explain in the press meet what Choice Foundation does. And this whole event is for raising the awareness of Choice Foundation's programs and funds. Mr. Vikram Dev Rao is the president of the Hyderabad Golf Club, which has been hosting this wonderful tournament. And Mr. Dayakar Edgaru is also the captain of the club. Both of them are, the management has been kind enough to allow us to host this wonderful tournament here and have the press meet here. So now I leave the floor to you, and I hand it over to Dr. Satish. He'll take it from here.
Shobhu, thank you for that nice introduction. Basically, we've started this Choice Foundation. It's a group of us who've started this. And it's been over 10 years. And over the last 10 years, we have taken care of a lot of sick children, basically from a tertiary intensive care and emergency point of view. That means children who are sick and who are about to die, and those of them who don't have the money. When they pull the plug and these children usually die if you don't continue treatment. So these are the children we take care of. And these children are from all the systems, in the sense whether it's a neurological problem or a cardiac problem or a renal problem. So it's basically intensive care pediatrics and intensive care neonatology. So this is what we've been doing for 10 years. This is our curative aspect. And over the last 10 years, we have treated close to about 310 children with this kind of problems, and they've come out and they're leading happy and healthy lives. But what we've noticed is that many of these children, they do suffer from problems which are preventable. So that's when we thought, let us do something for the preventive aspect. And that's when, over the last 3 years, we've conceived this thought, and we thought, let us do a very, very comprehensive preventive care. So if you are all aware, we all know that as adults, we all go for our cardiac checks and master health checks and everything once we are 40, 35, 40, 45. And we do it diligently every year. Yes, that's very important. And we're able to identify problems and, take care of them. But what about these children? We think they're healthy and they don't need anything. But that's quite untrue. So what we've found out, in the last 3 years, we've come up with a very sophisticated program based on the international standards. We thought, let us do a comprehensive, screening tool to prevent diseases. For example, let me say, the most common things that we found in the last couple of months is, let us say, childhood hypertension. How many of you all know that children have hypertension? And how many of you all know, yes, there is childhood hypertension, and if you don't detect that, they die by the age of 20, 25, 30, if it's bad. So awareness is a huge issue. It's not only amongst the general public, even many adult doctors don't know that children have hypertension, and if we detect them early, they can live long, they can live forever. And in the 4,000 plus children that we have done in the last, let us say, from what, 19 to 20 schools, what we found is 4% of the children, of our children, are hypertensive. And the beauty, 4% of these children, if you don't do anything, by the age of 20, 25, 30, they're either dead or they have a lot of complications like kidney failure or heart disease. So what do? We've identified them, do simple measures, and they are good forever. That means they live a happy, healthy life. That's one example for you. The second thing I would say, obesity is a big problem, childhood obesity in the Hyderabad schools. And what you've seen in the periphery, we've seen 10% of malnutrition. So if you can identify them, take care of them, great. And one of the most important thing, which is not done anywhere in the world where we have taken up, is preventive screening for psychology. So what we've noticed is these children, they have problems. Lots of psychological problems. If you see in the West, every third child in the US has psychological problems. But the problem even in the US is they get identified very late. By the time they are identified, they're too late and you can't do anything about it. So what we've noticed is, we didn't notice one in every third child in India, but here in the 4,000 odd children that we've seen, 7% of our children have similar problems, 7%. And the staggering problem of this is, if we identify all those things and we do something about it, they'll have good outcomes or normal adulthood. If you don't do anything between that 3 to 6 years or 4 to 7 years, even if you want to do something after that, it's of no use. So that is the whole importance of this awareness program, where we want to do it at the same time. So we stress on early identification, early intervention, and we want to ensure good outcomes as healthy adults for our future generation. That's the main objective. And how we are doing this is, we have created a software tool where it could be done anywhere in the country. We want it to be scalable. It's not about Hyderabad. If you could do it all over the country, we have, you know, a healthy generation whom we pick up, identify the problems, treat them, and we are doing a great service to the nation. So my sincere request to all of you is, we need to bring about awareness. And I sincerely, from the bottom of my heart, I really thank Shri Kapil Dev Ji for coming and helping us out and trying to bring awareness for the program. Really warm thanks from the bottom of my heart, sir. And also I want to sincere thanks to Ms. Rakulpreet. She was so generous, and despite her busy schedule, she has agreed to be a part of this, and it was so heartwarming. I also thank our president and the secretary here, who've actually given us a chance, an opportunity to hold this tournament. And I thank one and all. And if we can take this message forward, there's nothing like it. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. You know, sometimes I wonder, do I know everything about what's happening around? And I feel, no, I don't know. The first time I come to know something like these type of system the young kids have, I never realize it's possible. I myself is a person who's going through this problem, but I'm so happy, Satish, you have taken the time out and you are putting the message to the people. I hope responsibility to these media is, they should carry this type of message and try to, you know, the next generation should understand this problem can happen at anybody's house. I'm a part of dyslexia, so I sometimes mix up my numbers. So when I was talking to Satish, I come to know, more you come to know, more you become wiser about the things what can go wrong on people. But it's responsibility of media also today. You know, we get a lot of news, but sometimes a responsibility of the media is to awareness for these type of things is very, very important. And I would just say, if I come from Delhi, this part to just to play golf and try to do the charity work, I think it's a lot more responsibility of the local people is if they can step up and try to be a part of this, you know, system. The problem can come out at anybody's house, but if we can know the problem, then solving that is much, much easier. But sometimes we don't know the problem and we say, our kid is weak, he don't know, he's not so intelligent. But sometimes you don't know, a little bit help can change the youngster's life or young kid's life. And that is very, very important. And I would only tell all the people who are playing golf and the media people, send this message across. If we can help the next generation of our country, it will be a great thing. We need a stronger generation, the next generation, then the country is strong. And again, I would say, Satish, well done. Keep up the good work, you and your team. I know it's tough because you've taken a responsibility which is not very common. and you may not recognize, you can be 50 years old, still you don't know the problem. But if you're taking such a big step forward, I can only say wish you and your entire team good luck. I hope we can have more charity dinners and program where we can, awareness is very important. I wish you all the luck, and if I can do any time, I will be available for you or for your organization.
Thank you so much.
Want to say something, if whatever you want to say.
Good afternoon, everyone. Firstly, I'd like to extend a big thank you to Dr. Satish for initiating something like this. You know, we all know that there are health problems, or you know, we want to do something to take care of that, but we don't have platforms that offer help. Like he mentioned, that prevention is better than cure is something that we've all known. Kanyanta platform undudu. So he there was when mentioning, I don't know if you all know, hypertension, when it happens, it basically starts if you are hypertensive, it starts attacking different organs of your body, and by the time you are 25-30, before you even know, by you know, the when 70-80% of the damage has happened is when you get to know that, oh, you have a problem in your heart or your kidney or your lungs, and there are no symptoms. And your energy levels will be same, your you will not have fatigue, but suddenly one day system will pack up and there is no way to find out. So big congratulations to you to actually putting in so much thought into something like this, which people are not aware of. And then obviously the only, I think the only option that they're left with is transplant, right? So he is now, you know, taken under him so many schools and doing preventive measures, checking all the children, the age group of 3 to 7. I'm really happy to be associated with this good cause. I think health is the most important thing for any one of us. And thank you, Kapil sir, for joining in. Thank you to all of you for putting this together, and I'm very happy to be a part of it. And like he said, I'd also be more than happy to always help in whichever way I can. And golf is great. And talking about my game, obviously I got to play with Kapil sir. You know, I think that's been a dream actually, that I get to play with him. So it's been an amazing round, full of great conversations, some corrections here and there, because he plays regularly and I was playing after a year. So I was really happy that he was actually looking out for it. And it was a great game, sir. I had a blast. Thank you.
Association. I take great pleasure in welcoming you all here, and also expressing our pleasure in hosting this event. Of course, we have been associated with a number of charity golf tournaments. The Hyderabad Golf Association realizes its social responsibility, and we are always willing to take on events. It is just fortunate, I think, that we haven't closed the course yet, because these four holes were due to be closed, but then because of certain procedural delays, we are still operational. And so when Sunil was wanting to host the tournament, we were more than willing to host this. Dr. Satish, what he is doing is a very worthy cause, as Mr. Sundaresan just pointed out. I am involved in a number of organizations that are rendering medical care to the persons who can't afford it. So I know what it takes and what we need to do. And it is something that is very important in this day of corporate hospitals, where medical care is becoming unaffordable. It is necessary that there are organizations, that organizations step in to provide quality medical care at very affordable or free rates, because there are a large section of our population that need this facility. Government hospitals are growing, but not rapidly enough. So I think it's only our duty. When we can, we should provide what we do. So thank you very much, Dr. Satish, for having taken these steps to do this sort of support and I wish you all the very best.
And first of all, I'd like to thank Sanjay Gadipati for taking the initiative and coming to us. And we obviously know it's for the right cause, so we couldn't say no to him. Our golf course is in the precincts of Golconda Fort, so a lot of heritage. I'm sure Kapil has played here a few times already. Rakul has played here a few times, so they understand what kind of history we have. But more importantly, we also do our share of social responsibilities. We do have support some local hospital and also local football club. Nothing is more gratifying than seeing a smile on child's face. And what Dr. Satish is doing has got a long way to go because the children are our future. So all the best, Satish. And anything you need from us, we are always there to help you. Thank you.